Hey, what's up, world? It's Mr. Mokaciá, Mokaciá Clothing, www.mokacia.com. It's the 504 to the Me Show, the Marine Mamba, the USMC Beast, the Gumbo Warrior, coming at you again with another Mokaciá Motivational Monday. So, if you don't mind, subscribe to that YouTube channel, which is Mokaciá 504. That is Mokaciá 504. So, what did I want to tell you guys today and to get you focused for the week is don't let your adversities and your self-doubts be a detriment to your success. Look at any challenging moment that you have as a cinematic climax. I'll say it again. Let your adversities and challenges in life simply be a cinematic climax. So, what am I mean by that? So, a lot of times, you know, we watch these thrillers and adventure movies, and there's brief episodes where, you know, the star may go through some trials or tribulations in it, and they may have a specific fight scene or an episode where something happens and transpires during that time, but the movie continues to go on. And there are times where the person, the hero or the main character, gets down, gets pushed down, gets hurt, whatever, loses the fight. But as the movie continues on, they eventually come out on top. So what I'm saying to you is, don't be your own worst critic, man. You can be, but don't pull yourself down. A lot of times, it's not the people on the outside that defeat us. It's what we think of ourselves that makes us stagnant and have this defeated mentality. Look at what happened to you as just a brief moment in your journey to success. You know, we have those moments where we feel down and we feel bad, and that's okay. We're human. But don't let them linger. Don't hold on to it to the point where it weighs you down. Put yourself in a position where you can push it out of the way, and you can make great things happen. Remember, it's all about that brief moment. That brief moment is you're going to either make a decision to you for yourself to say, hey, I'm going to build from this, I'm going to learn from this, I'm going to grow from this. Or you're going to go into it saying, oh, this here happened to me. Oh, I'll never get anywhere in life. If you just change that cinematic moment, because it's, you're being cinematic. You're being emotional on camera of life. You're showing your range. But with any range, you got to be able to pull it back in. You got to let it go up. You got to have that climax. You got to bring it to a successful conclusion. So, again, if you have those moments in your life, just let it be a cinematic moment and a climax. Again, this is Mr. Mokaciá coming at you and just want you to know, hey, I love you. There's nothing you can do about it. I love you, the extended version. Be best, be blessed. Positivity over everything. Inspire before you expire, man. I gotta get back to work. Try to get one in before my day started. But hopefully you learned something from it today. Don't let those moments hold you down. Just let them be that cinematic climax in the conclusion on a journey to your story of success. Peace and blessings, y'all. Make sure you check out that website, www.mokacia.com. It's the 504 to the Me Show, third wall to the world. I'm cold, but I'm motivated. Peace.